Good evening. Reports are emerging this evening that Islamic State militants holding a Jordanian pilot have murdered him by burning him alive. Last week, the Jordanian government had been attempting to negotiate the release of Muat al-Kassasbeh. His captors apparently wanted the release of a woman who'd been part of a bomb attack in Jordan some years ago.